I'm just telling you to keep an open mind.
It would be kind of cool if you ever went on a date.
I am like not a dating person. I did the dating thing before. Scott for like a minute, and it was so not for me.
I just got out of a 9-year relationship. I think the last thing I probably need is anybody in my life.
Do you see yourself with somebody else at some point one day?
I don't know, I'm not like...
I mean, in your mind, do you think I can't wait to meet the one?
Not really.
Do you think the one is Scott?
I don't know.